Hi Grace, we are back here in the woods, and I'm going to make some pictures. I'm going to make a video here with all the snow here in the woods. I'm going for a walk and whatnot. I'm going to make a snowy video here. No, I don't think we'll be going down there because it's too muddy, I guess. We're gonna stay here on the footpath, guys. We might go up here later on when we turn back. We're gonna walk back there first, and then we might turn up here. But we're gonna stay on this path first. Look at all the snow there, guys. Look at that tree covered with snow. All the branches are covered. Oh, look up there. Nice winter walk. There's a lot of people over in America there. where it's rather hot than winter. I don't think they have winter over there at all. They just have like hot summers and some warm winters, I think. I think their winters in Arizona there are more hot or warm than European type of winters. Oh, look at that up there. Awesome. Look how the trees are covered in snow. All right. Brilliant. Don't think we will be going through the forest here. It's too crowded in together and too much snow on the branches, so if you walk through the woods here, you're gonna get covered in snow pretty much. Yeah, you got people up there, they're using their sled and sliding down the steep field up there. They're having fun. I used to have a sled as well, and I used to slide down very steep fields. But that was a long time ago. And we can see here, the bank here is covered in snow as well. Brilliant. there's a river down there, and I can hear some water flowing the river down there, so we might be able to take the paper boats down in there that I made. Maybe put them into the river down there, I don't know yet. We will have to see. Maybe when some of the snow is gone, I might go down in there and put the paper boats in the water and see how they go. Yeah, you can grab a sleigh. If somebody has a sleigh or a sled, you can go sledding down that steep field over there. Or even maybe sled down in the forest, I don't know, in the woods. Some people take their sled into the woods and sleigh down. But that is a steep field over there, that's good enough for sledding down. So we are gonna continue on here. Let's zoom up here. There's a creek down there. Alright, it's gonna be part one of the video. Let me know in the comments below what you think of this video, guys. This is a first video that I did where I am going for a walk in the snow here in the woods, so let me know what you think. And we will see you in the next one. Thanks for watching here, guys, and bye bye.